as you are. And that is the most difficult thing in this world, because it goes against your training, your education, and your culture. From the very beginning, you have been told how you should be. Nobody has ever told you that you are good as you are. Don't be obsessed with yourself, but a natural self-love is a must, a basic phenomenon. Only then, out of it, can you love somebody else. Accept yourself, love yourself. Nobody else has ever been like you, and nobody else will ever be like you. You are simply unique, incomparable. Accept this, love this, celebrate this. And that very celebration, you will start seeing the uniqueness of this, the incomparability of the others. Love is possible only when there is a deep acceptance of oneself, the other, the world. Acceptance creates the milieu in which love grows, the soil in which love blooms. Acceptance.